To win an elimination race, you need to stay out of the danger zone when the timer starts counting down. Because as the title suggests, those in the danger zone when it hits zero will be eliminated. The timer is then reset, and the racers closest to the back of the pack will find themselves in the danger zone again. Cars are eliminated until only one remains, so drive fast, stay ahead, and if you find yourself in the danger zone, then do everything it takes to get out of there.
We've had a bit of a downpour, haven't we? The outbreak is around and the crowd are refusing to let this weather dampen their spirits. For these pros, though, it's business as usual.
Thanks, Idel. Well, it's nearly time. Just a few moments to grab some food, head to your seats, and enjoy this event.